Yo guys, what is going on? JPS back from the video, and today we're going to be checking out British Christmas advertisements, because on the last advertisement video I did, and the only one I've done, a lot of you were requesting I check out the Christmas ones. So here we are. If you're new here, hit the like button, hit subscribe, but without further ado, let's get it.
All my little plans and schemes, lost like some forgotten dream. Seems like all I really was doing was waiting for you. Just like little girls and boys playing with their little toys. Seems like all we really would do was waiting for love. Don't need to be alone. Don't need to be
yo. Penguin and love. It's real love. It's real. Yo. That was a fire. I like that.
I would like to leave this city. This old town don't smell too pretty. And I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. And when I leave this planet, you know I'd stay. Can feel the warning signs running around my mind. So here I go, I'm still scratching around in the same old hole. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say? You can't give me the dreams that are mine anyway. You're half the world away. You're half the world away.
Why is this making me sad? What the heck?
You're half the world away. I've been lost, I've been found, but I don't feel down. You're half the world away.
Wow.
I've been lost, I've been found, but I don't feel down. I don't feel down.
Oh. I'm trying so hard not to cry, bro. These John Lewis commercials. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Box.
The night comes down. stand the light. One day I'll fly away, leave all this to yesterday.
What the heck?
So this is Super Beats. What it's actually going to do is increase the amount of nitric oxide your body.
What more can your love do for me when will love be through with me?
Why my dog would be going crazy. I love this song.
All is bright. Astrout of Heidegger Park. Holy infant so sad and love. Sleep in hellish
rabbit. That's crazy, like they're all at war singing that in the bunkers. What?
I'm Britta Kum! I'm Britta Kum!
Jim?
Jim! Don't do it!
Halt!
Es nicht bewaffnet!
What the?
Nein, not so!
What?
My name is Jim.
My name is Otto.
Pleased to meet you, Otto.
Freut mich.
Rose, she's called.
It's schön. Schön.
Oh my, there is no way. After all the war stuff we reacted to. I like that a lot. I like that a lot.
Hallo Papa, ich bin.
Hallo Opa.
Ich wollte nur kurz anrufen und dir Bescheid geben. Wir werden es Weihnachten dieses Jahr wieder nicht schaffen. Wir versuchen es nächstes Jahr und dann klappt es ganz bestimmt.
Like, so they can't make it for Christmas. Bro, these ads are actually pissing me off. Damn. So they said they. Has that ever happened to y'all where your family can't make it for Christmas? Horrible. Damn, that's sad.
There goes a day, there goes a week. So many goals I had to reach. The more I did, the less I cared. The more I missed the love you've shared. If life is a song, somehow it's sad. Don't know the words without you there. You've been on my mind all the time, and I miss seeing you. Home used to be just some walls that I know. But the truth is that home means nothing without you.
Wie hätte ich euch denn sonst alle zusammenbringen sollen?
Truth is my home means nothing without you.
It's universal, bro. Doesn't matter what language it is. Whew. Man, that last one was a tearjerker. I don't know how I'm not crying right now. I can't wait till Christmas. It's literally June right now, and I'm already looking forward to Christmas. But it's a time where, like, you throw all the bad vibes away, and it's where family can be together. Whew. I really hope I never have to spend Christmas alone. That would suck. I feel like if any of y'all spend Christmas alone, let me know. Comment down below, and you can come and spend Christmas with me. But yeah. And the thing, it's crazy because people always, it's such a cliche, you know. Christmas is all about giving rather than getting. And when you're me, obviously I'm 18, so I've very abruptly come out of childhood, but it's like every single year that like phrase resonates with me more and more. Sorry, my voice is like breaking up because this is just some emotional commercials, but it does begin to resonate with me more and more because it's like when you give stuff, you just feel so good, and especially when it's not like performative and you're not like doing it to make yourself look like a better person to other people. Like, if you're doing it out of the kindness of your heart, that's just so authentic and great. So yeah, I definitely want to give more, especially to you guys, like this community. So I'm gonna figure out ways to do that. But I'm sorry, I don't know why I'm getting so deep with this, but yeah, I'm looking forward to Christmas this year for sure. Thank you guys for recommending me this. This is very, very, very good. And those are some great commercials. I'm gonna catch you guys next time. Peace.